Two feet in the grave, but still standing.